I mean, how can I not go with Justyn Ross? I mean, he's been kind of the big story. You know, obviously, don't know. He would have been a first-round pick. It wasn't for his back injuries. People were scared about his medicals. So we got him as an undrafted free agent last year. Then he hurt his foot. So he was out all last year. But now he seems to be 100%. And the momentum is for him to make the 53-man roster as of right now. He's been very impressive. He's 6'4". Big body receiver. You see Mahomes throwing back shoulder throws, jump balls to him. And that's one thing Mahomes hasn't had. If you look at Mahomes' career, people talk about how he had Tyreek and Kelce. He never had an actual jump ball receiver, though. He's had a lot of speed guys that are good with yak, but never a guy he could just throw it up to and catch a 50-50 ball. So if Justyn Ross really becomes a thing and he looks good in the preseason, because there's going to be a lot of eyes on him for preseason games, the whole kingdom is excited for him. The hype is crazy. So, yeah, if Justyn Ross becomes a thing, man, I feel bad.